have to journal for the rest of your life, and if you just do it for a while,
and then you
have a really good sense of actually what you're eating.
You
wrote it all.
It's amazing. When you start writing, if you're really honest with yourself,
right,
and you write it down, it's amazing how many, like they were saying, if you just figure out how many calories you have.
Yeah, I would be scared to do that. I'm certain.
Getting
high.